Hey, my name is Captain James Cook. I was born on the 7th of November, 1728, in England, and I died on the 14th of February, 1779. I joined the British Merchant Navy as a young teenager. I was the first known European to explore the east coast of Australia. On the 19th of April, 1770, the crew of my ship, the Endeavour, sighted the east coast of Australia. 10 days later, we landed in a bay that is now located in the Sydney's southern suburb, as you might know as Botany Bay.